Assalamu alaikum, I am Dr. Irfan Ahmed Chaudhary, consultant orthopedic surgeon. Today I am going to demonstrate a case. There was a case of Shadkin fixed fracture. As you can see in the X-ray, I have done case, so I don't need to be challenged, that's why I can tell. So this is Shadkin 6. You can see the Shadkin 6 fracture, there was swelling. We waited for 1 week before going for the surgery. You can see the CT scan. If our cameraman can come closer, I want to show him that how much comminution was in this fracture. This is the axial plane, you can see, and this is the coronal plane. These are the X-rays as well. Now, what we do, we basically go for closed technique. We go for lithotripsy fixation, and as you can see, this is the articular surface. You can see how beautifully the articular surface has been maintained, and the whole procedure takes only 1/2 hour. This is the AP view, this is the lateral view. There was a posterior segment, and we applied 2 olive oils, and ultimately we have achieved a 100% articular surface. Now, this technique has many advantages. We mobilize the patient on the very next day.